good lift, and she's into the lead in the 72s at this moment.